reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turn.
But it was hard for me to dream. I'll be my own homecoming queen, as long as it feels good to me. I'll be the boss of this town.
Good morning, Eagles.
My name is Dylan.
And I'm Wolford.
And this is Swoop TV, a brand new broadcasting channel here at Eisenhower.
Before we dive into our segment,
we're going to wrap up this week, which is homecoming week.
We're going to Hollywood with our different themes. We started off the week with Twin Day.
Wednesday, students got the chance to dress up as their favorite character. And on Thursday, we dressed up as our favorite decade with the Retro Day. Let's take a look at who participated.
My name is Kenny Hong.
Joy Shukuka.
Jason Palmer.
Shayla Rich.
And we are
Tech Council
for the Eisenhower Theater Company.
And we will be performing The Reckoning by Crystal Rose for our fall production.
I'm the head light board operator.
I'm the sound operator.
I'm setting construction.
And I'm the stage manager. today I'll be taking you behind the scenes of construction. This is our home for the Reckoning. Right now we're building an attic, and this is the kitchen where the Montgomery family will eat. Over here will be the living room, and we'll have a big front door in the center. Over to this side, we'll have a little family room, and upstairs will be Emily's bedroom.
Students also got to make mums with our speech and debate teacher, Ms. Goodman.
Let's look at a step-by-step guide on how they made their mums.
Hello, today we are making mums, homecoming mums. So we went to the store and got a lot of cool stuff. We have stickers, stuff for sports, different chains, ribbon, letters, all these different little things that you can put on them. And I have two people with me that are helping me. And we'll get back to you with our steps we take.
Football is concerned, you know, it's exciting to be here at this time, having the skills that we have, you know, starting off, everything starts off with our quarterback, offensively, starts off with our quarterback, Zach Henry. Zach's a very talented young man, coming in right now. He's got one of the highest completion percentages in the whole Houston area. He's doing a great job with Vince to, you know, get the ball and distribute the ball to all of our playmakers. Of course, some of those playmakers that we're dealing with is one, not Ryan Niblett. Ryan's been blessed to be offered to this point right now by the University of Texas, by Vanderbilt, which is an extremely high academic school, so we're very proud of that, and Baylor and a number of other schools. So being able to have someone of his caliber on our team, it's a really good thing for us. And then, of course, we go on to, you know, Anthony Fleming and, you know, one of our young players, Dion DeBlanc. Doing great things offensively. But I have to go and say, you know, the number one thing that we have going offensively is our offensive line. That offensive line, they're doing some great things for us. That's always led by our junior, Timio Lauderdale. He really controls everything, handles everything, does it with a great attitude, does it with a great spirit, and he leads this thing the right way. Of course, I can't go without saying other linemen being Jaden Hunter, going through, and Edgar Vargas and Jordan Presley, you know, those young men are just doing great things. And then, you know, last but not least, of course, our freshman that starts for us at left guard is Seth Smart. All those guys coming together, they've been doing a great thing, great job for us, and we're extremely happy about the future. We're extremely happy about the things they're doing for us right now, and I can't wait to see, you know, how they grow. Going into MacArthur, and you know, our homecoming game is tied into that, and homecoming for Ike is a huge thing. You know, so we want to just make sure that we're taking care of each of these games one at a time, but knowing that, you know, homecoming is on the horizon. And with it being on the horizon, we know that we need to build to make sure that we're at our peak performance by the time we get there. Thank you, Nat.
Going to be Saturday. It starts at 6 o'clock. Doors close at 8, so make sure that you are there on time, and it's going to end at 9 o'clock. Tickets are $10. Y'all can see me outside the cafeteria until 1 o'clock Friday to get your tickets. Tickets are $10, and it's not going to go up at the door. Dance is going to be in the cafeteria, so I have the live DJ in there. I have food, a photo booth if you want some memories from that night, so bring some extra cash so you can take pictures with the yearbook, and yeah, it's going to be a good time. Please come dress semi-formal. So my guys, please wear like a button-down or a collar shirt and some slacks. Ladies, please wear a dress, one not too short. Please make sure it comes to your knees so we don't have to turn you around. And no splits that come all the way up to your waist, please. No, only Eisenhower students and Yes Prep students are allowed to come this year. The game is going to be at Thorne Stadium tomorrow at 7 o'clock. We are playing the MacArthur Generals. We're going to beat the MacArthur Generals. So yeah, come on. Tickets are usually $7. I think students get a discount if they have their ID. And tomorrow for seniors and anybody, if y'all have mums and garters, please wear those for Spirit Day. It is for all grade levels. So 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th graders, please make sure you guys are in attendance to root for our football team as we win homecoming.
Well, that for sure concludes this broadcast. But before we say goodbyes for the week,
if any students are interested in being part of this year's broadcasting team, please contact Ms. Goodman at hdgoodman@aldineisd.org, or please come to room 13.
Well, that's all we have for now. I'm Dylan.
And I'm Wilfred.
And as always,
swoop, swoop. Swoop.